In the 100 years that followed the arrival of Europeans in the Western Hemisphere, the population was reduced by over 90%, from an estimated 40 million people who lived here at that time, just as many people, by the way, as lived in Europe. And within 100 years, there were only a few million left.